Today we're here in Dickson City for our policy hearing.
My hope here today is to hear the testimonies and hopefully bring some awareness to this growing crisis.
It was about mental health professionals and the shortage we have in schools. We had a great panel to speak, and we were able to discuss the preventative care that we need to assess here in Pennsylvania with this shortage.